Action, Dylan!
Shoot!
Action!
Stan?
Good. You're here. I'm not sure. Wait right here.
I don't get rap stays.
You're giving me an order.
That's an affirmative. Can you give us a minute?
Hurley!
Wouldn't happen if you were following orders, Ronnie.
I'm sorry.
Where's the rest of your team? Where's the rest of your team?
Action! Camera!
Yes.
And yeah. Come up, Mohammed, relax a little bit, come up taller. Like, yeah.
That's what I
said.
Before I give you some sarcastic feedback.
And 3, 2, 1, action!
Burn.
Okay, action movie fans, I've got a list of 10 of the most violent action movies ever made. Coming in at number 10, Dredd from 2012, directed by Pete Travis and starring Carl Urban. Number 9, Mel Gibson's Braveheart from 1995. Number 8, 2003's Old Boy, directed by Chan Woo Park. Number 7, Natural Born Killers from 1994, directed by Oliver Stone and starring Woody Harrelson, Juliette Lewis and Tom Sizemore. Number 6, Sylvester Stallone's John Rambo from 2008. Number 5, Robocop from 1987, starring Peter Weller. Number 4, Battle Royale from 2000, directed by Kinji Fukasaku. Number 3, Martin Scorsese's Casino from 1995, starring Robert De Niro, Sharon Stone and Joe Pesci. Number 2, Quentin Tarantino's Kill Bill. And number 1, Mel Gibson makes it onto the list again with his 2004 film The Passion of Christ. So, what do you think? Do you agree with this list? Let me know below. To receive all the latest movie trailers the moment they are online, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to also check the notification bell. Bye bye!